King of the Road Productions proudly presents a Bates and Bean episode of the Jim King of the TV Show. Southeast Texas style. During the half hour, we'll check out Jeff Bates live in DeRidder, Louisiana.
I want to make you cry.
Jeff Bates, great to see you again.
Good to see you. How you been?
I'm doing fantastic.
And I like your crown.
Well, thank you. It's not the first time you've seen it, but you may have forgotten because you've probably seen other kings everywhere you go.
You know, I've seen a lot, but you top them all, brother.
We'll cruise to five-star feeds in Port Arthur and hear from owner Tina Bean. We'll feature the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback. We'll also wear the Southeast Texas debut of Tiffany Roy's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. And Corey Michael will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches.
King of the Road.
Howdy and welcome to the Jim King of the TV Show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. In case you haven't heard, I took home four honors last weekend at the 31st Annual Press Club of Southeast Texas Excellence in Media and Newsmaker of the Year Awards in Beaumont. Those awards include first place for music/humor and entertainment show in the radio category for my 11th year. I also won first place for best use of social media by an individual and 2/3 place certificates for audio, radio podcast overall excellence, and television non-news broadcast special. I'm very honored and humbled, and thanks again to the Press Club of Southeast Texas. And thanks to allaccess.com for the very nice article. Now get ready for the legendary Gene Watson at Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee, Texas on Saturday, June 18th. Grab your tickets before they sell out at the Honky Tonk Texas box office or online at honkytonktexas.us. Of course, we play all the Gene Watson hits on King's Country Internet Radio.
In less than 100 years, radio has come a long, long way. We've gone from this to this.
Alexa, play King's Country on TuneIn.
King's Country from TuneIn.
And this. Now you can stream us everywhere.
King's Country streams the most magnificent country music mix on the planet 24/7. Stream King's Country Internet Radio on your PC, smart speaker, mobile device, or in your vehicle with your Bluetooth connection. King's Country is streaming worldwide and crystal clear on TuneIn, iTunes, Live 365, and at kingscountry.net. And stream the multi-award-winning and nationally recognized Jim King of the Radio Show, middays, Monday through Friday, on King's Country at kingscountry.net. It does rule. Now ride shotgun with me to DeRidder, Louisiana. We always cruise Cadillac style, as seen and heard on Southeast Texas TV and radio.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Oh, hi, to the guy.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes. Jim King of the Road.
Jim King of the Road.
Has it been? How long have you held it in? And how long will you wait before you let somebody take your breath away again? I wanna be the one who turns you on. Love till the lonely's gone. Be the man you've dreamed of all your life. I swear I'll make it last until tears of joy come pouring from your eyes. I wanna make you cry. To do, and I'll do what you want me to. 'Cause darling, I believe that I have
stop falling hopelessly and helplessly for you. I wanna be the one who turns you on, makes love to the lonely's gone. Be the man you've dreamed of all your life. I swear I'll make it last until tears of joy come pouring from your eyes. You cry. Yeah.
Jeff Bates, great to see you again.
Good to see you. How you been?
I'm doing fantastic.
And I like your crown.
Well, thank you. It's not the first time you've seen it, but you may have forgotten because you've probably seen other kings everywhere you go.
You know, I've seen a lot, but you top them all, brother.
Well, you're definitely one of my favorite country singers, and royal, I would say. Magnificent, even.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'll pay you later.
It's Jeff Bates. I've been familiar with your music for a long time. In fact, I was working in terrestrial radio when you first hit the scene in the early 2000s, and we used to play the heck out of your stuff. In fact, all your music that you released, we played. We may have played it more than anybody else, and it was always number one on our station.
What station?
Do I have to say? Kicker. KYKR in Beaumont, Texas.
Yeah, thank you so much.
And I met you in Memphis once at the St. Jude thing.
Jude,
yeah,
right.
That was about 2003. I think Slow Kisses had just come out.
It had. You're right. And what a blessing to work with St. Jude. It was a great cause. Come on and share with the St. Jude people that.
Are you still involved with that?
Huh? Every chance I get, you know, radio, as you say, terrestrial radio, they're always raising money to become a partner in Hope for St. Jude. So I'm always everywhere I can be on it.
I'm no longer in terrestrial radio. Yeah. We have an internet radio station called King's Country.
Right.
And we play all your stuff on there, too.
Thank you, man.
On the internet.
Got some new stuff coming that we'll be sending your way. Hope you'll play it.
Yeah, and I understand on jeffbates.net, people can go on there, and every 15th of the month, you put a new song on there.
Right, we do. It's a songwriter series. It's not something that we've pushed hard at radio or anything. It's mainly something between me and my fans. You know, they've been really, really good to me. And just try to give them something new to worth their whistle really once a month. We got a new song out right now called Man Enough. And about being the eternal kid. Still
cool.
When it comes down to hugs and kisses, turn into a big old... man.
We got to get that on King's Country, too. Listen to this guy's voice, even his speaking voice. Man, it's...
My mother always told me that I have a really good voice. I just tired of getting it out.
Have you always had that deep voice?
Ever since I was 12.
Yeah?
Yeah. My voice used to be really, really high. Uh-huh. And when it changed, I lost my ability to yodel. And so I feel like it kind of, I don't know, knocked me out of probably making a small fortune since yodeling is so much in demand, you know.
Well, Yahoo, you could have been on Yahoo.
Yahoo, I don't have one of those.
No.
That's as high as I can go right there.
You've had so many great songs, though, Long Slow Kisses and the Love Song, and you came back and started with RCA, One Second Chance.
Yeah, One Second
Chance. Yeah, what was that song about?
One Second Chance is one of the few songs that I recorded on the RCA albums that I actually did not write. But, as you know, I have a pretty colorful past. I'm a recovering meth addict. Been clean now 12 years.
Congratulations.
Thank you, man. I would owe it all to Jesus. That's the truth about it. But, you know, when I heard this song, I said, wow, that's my story.
Mm-hmm.
Other than losing the ability to see my son, I didn't have a son. But and obviously in the video, there's a son. But I wanted, and I talked with Joe Galante for a long time about it at RCA, and I wanted to make that video, put that song out. For no other reason, not to be a big hit or anything like it, just in the hopes that it could help other people to not make mistakes that I've made. And then it kind of took on a life of its own, and still, till today, that's the video everybody talks about.
Now I know I can't go back to the life I used to have when I still held the whole world in my hand. I had a job, I had a wife, I had a son. Now I just want one.
second chance.
To come, we'll air the Southeast Texas debut of Tiffany Roy's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll also feature the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback, and Corey Michael will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. But next, we'll cruise to Five Star Feeds in Port Arthur, Texas, and hear from owner Tina Bean.
You're cruising in the King's Caddy.
King of the Road.
Here's the live entertainment lineup at Seven Oaks Event Garden in LaBelle, Texas. On June 14th, it's Winston Cook. And on Sunday, June 26th, it's Steve Judas. For the complete details and to purchase tickets, visit SevenOaksEventGarden.com. Seven Oaks Event Garden in LaBelle, Texas.
Pine Tree Lodge in LaBelle has overcome a lot in the past few years with hurricanes, floods, a demolition, and the pandemic. But the Miller family has come back better than ever. Pine Tree Lodge, where the road ends and the fun begins, in the scenic setting of Taylor's Bayou. Dance to live music Thursday through Sunday, and stop in soon for fantastic atmosphere, friendly folks, and delicious food and drink. Pine Tree Lodge in LaBelle, Texas.
Here comes this week's Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. On Friday, June 10th, Four-Way Split will be there. On Saturday, June 11th, the Joey Ward Band will be on the Soggy Bottom stage. The Alley Cats return on Friday, June 17th. And on Saturday, June 18th, the Crossroads Band will be there. And don't forget about the pool tournament every Monday at 8 p.m. and the poker tournament every Tuesday starting at 7 p.m. Ladies' Night is every Wednesday, and ladies get the first drink free and $2 for each drink the rest of the night. Soggy Bottom Saloon serves the coldest beer in Beaumont with $15 buckets all night on Thursdays. In fact, Soggy Bottom Saloon is Beaumont's oldest bar still in operation and one of the most unique and exciting nightclubs in the region. Soggy Bottom Saloon, 11325 Old Both Road in Beaumont, Texas. This has been the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. Now we're cruising to Five Star Feeds, located right here in Southeast Texas at 580 Highway 365 in Port Arthur. Five Star Feeds aims to feed, and they are locally owned by Tina Bean. Tina's a true animal lover, especially when it comes to dogs. And her pack of pooches have become famous in our neck of the woods, thanks to this TV program and all of her loyal customers of Five Star Feeds. Of course, Tina also has her very own kennel.
We're up and running 100 miles an hour on the kennel. We have boarding still. I've got two great groomers that are just busy, busy, busy. So, you know, you may want to call in a little ahead of time before your dog really needs to be groomed, because we're booking out about at least a week to sometimes 10 days. So get your dog in before it looks, you know, pretty bad.
Like Tina says, Five Star Feeds aims to feed, and they have every kind of feed you could possibly need. They also have a hardware department, horse saddles and tack. Once again, Tina Bean here to update us on all that's new with Five Star Feeds in Port Arthur.
About that time to get your place ready to start planting. Also, with your yards and everything, now's the time that you want to think about putting down weed and feed to catch these weeds before they start seeding out and everything, to get your yard in good shape for the summer. The Spartan Mosquito Eradicator, now's the time you want to put them out. You want to get them out before the mosquitoes get bad and have them ready, because if you wait till they get bad, then you need to double up on those Spartan Mosquito Eradicators to get them back under control. So even though the mosquitoes aren't really bad right now, you still want to get it out so you'll be prepared. Those last you 90 days. There's two tubes, they last you 90 days, and they really work great. I've used them every summer, and they're awesome.
Five Star Feeds, located at 580 Highway 365 in Port Arthur, Texas, has it all, and they are locally owned by Tina Bean. Five Star has all the feed you could possibly need. as well as planting and garden supplies, horse saddles and tack, and a kennel with dog grooming and boarding. Five Star Feeds in Port Arthur, Texas.
King of the Road.
Here comes this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback.
Tina Bean is a descendant of a very famous man by the name of Judge Roy Bean, the hanging judge from Pecos, Texas.
Yes, we are. But I'm not a hanging person.
The Bean family are direct descendants of the famous saloon keeper and justice of the peace in Southwest Texas, Judge Roy Bean. Bean called himself the law west of the Pecos and, according to legend, held court in his saloon along the Rio Grande. After his death, Western films and books cast him as the hanging judge, though he's only known to have sentenced two men to hang, one of whom escaped.
He was the only law west of the Pecos years back. And if you ever go over to Pecos, you could see his museum over there.
King of the Road.
That was this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback.
Since 2008, Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee has been serving up nonstop fun for Southeast Texas with live music and delicious adult beverages. Oh, and be ready to dance your butt off to the best in local, regional, and national touring bands. Of course, date night is every Thursday. And don't forget about the Honky Tonk Grill. Visit them online at facebook.com/honkytonktx and at honkytonktexas.us. Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee has been serving it all up since 2008. Where have you been?
The key to tarot, doing a job. They're not going to carry a yard up and they'll clean it up. You won't even know they're there, except for when they grind the stumps, they don't pick up the grindings. They let it down there because it's good fertilizer. Tree drive come out very, very well. We had 8 big trees to cut down. They had to fall in different directions. It didn't do no damage to the yard. It just come out very, very well.
Cruise to Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie, the first weekend after the first Monday of every month. Larry's Old Time Trade Days, where you can find it here.
King of the Road.
Howdy, and thanks again for watching the Jim King of the TV show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. Still to come, Corey Michael will be in the Royal Spotlight, brought to you by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas. But here comes Tiffany Woy's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. Of course, the legendary Pine Tree Lodge has long been a favorite Southeast Texas destination for scenery, live music, dining, dancing, and drinking. Their fabulous menu includes delicious dishes like the whole catfish, the chicken fried steaks, or the seafood platter. And Pine Tree Lodge is now offering a brunch menu from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. on Sundays. Of course, it all goes down in the scenic setting of Taylor's Bayou in La Belle, Texas. Stop in Pine Tree Lodge soon and tell Mike, Sandy, and Norman Miller that Jim King of the TV and radio sent you. Tiffany Woy's is back with another nicely done video with an interesting twist. The video is for her latest single, I Don't Want You Back, and relates back to her sister's recent breakup with her fiancé who walked out on her just weeks before their wedding. Here comes Her Highness Tiffany Woy's with I Don't Want You Back as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville.
Trying to forget all the reasons I'm
want you back. I don't want you back. I don't want you back. I don't want to lie awake till the very last minute of my
Let's get back to more music.
The legendary Pine Tree Lodge in La Belle, Texas has been owned and operated by the Miller family since 1984. And in 1990, Southeast Texan and country music superstar Mark Chestnut filmed his debut music video there.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat.
A generation later, his son Casey Chestnut.
Frosted mug. Have a cool one. Helps to beat the heat.
My son, Casey Chestnut.
Since 1984, the Millers have kept it going with fabulous music, food, dancing, and scenery. Stopping there soon. Coming up next, Corey Michael will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches.
King of the Road.
Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas is celebrating 60 years in business. Where have you been? Bradley's Collision Center is an award-winning shop serving all of Southeast Texas since 1962. And it has been family-owned and operated by the Bradley family of Port Neches since the very beginning. Each and every one of their customers are treated like friends and family while receiving expert service. Bradley's Collision Center, 2639 Knoll Street in Port Neches, Texas. Call them at 722-9391. Here's the live entertainment lineup at Seven Oaks Event Garden in La Belle, Texas. On June 14th, it's Winston Cook. And on Sunday, June 26th, it's Steve Judas. For the complete details and to purchase tickets, visit sevenoaksEventGarden.com. Seven Oaks Event Garden in La Belle, Texas.
Falling, and I can hear the wind. The water's rising as the night moves in. The hurricane winds blowing in off of the coast. How we'll get through this, I don't know. But Texas strong and resilient. strength to face the force of the rising tide. The rain wash away our spirit, but it won't wash away our pride. Watching it all play out on the evening news, the everyday people risk their lives for me and you. It's amazing how we all come together in our time of need. But now it's gonna take some time to heal. But Texas is strong and resilient to face the force of the rising tide. Yeah, the rain may wash away our spirit, oh, but it won't wash away our pride. Yeah, the Texas is strong and resilient to face the force of the rising tide. The rain may wash away our spirit, oh, but it won't wash away our pride. Wash away our pride, yeah. Wash away our pride.
Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas is celebrating 60 years in business. Where have you been? Bradley's Collision Center is an award-winning shop serving all of Southeast Texas since 1962. And it has been family-owned and operated by the Bradley family of Port Neches since the very beginning. Each and every one of their customers are treated like friends and family while receiving expert service. Bradley's Collision Center, 2639 Knoll Street in Port Neches, Texas. Call them at 722-9391. Cruise to Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie, the first weekend after the first Monday of every month. Larry's Old Time Trade Days, where you can find it here. In need of a professional realtor to find your dream home or to sell your current house? Call Suzanne Simmons of RE/MAX 1 at 880-5307. There's no better realtor in all of Southeast Texas.
Advertising on the King of the Road Show HD is effective and affordable. For more information, call us at 748-9689 or email Jim at jimkingoftheroad.com.